Hello everyone, myself Mrs. Arshana Mhatre, lecturer in Electronics and Telecommunication Department. In this video, we are going to start with the fourth unit of microcontroller and application, that is 8051 memory and input-output device interfacing. Interfacing external memory with 8051 microcontroller. We have seen that the typical 8051 microcontroller has 4 kilobytes of the ROM memory and 128 bytes of the RAM memory. This is the internal size of ROM and RAM memory. The designer of an 8051 microcontroller based system is not limited to the internal RAM and ROM present in the 8051 microcontroller. There is a provision of the connecting both external RAM and ROM memory, that is data memory and program memory. The reason for interfacing external program memory or ROM is that complex programs written in high-level languages often tend to be larger and occupy the more memory space. Another important reason is that chips like 8031 or 8032, which does not have any internal ROM, have to be interfaced with the external ROM memory. The maximum of 64 kilobytes of program memory, that is ROM, and data memory, that is RAM, each can be interfaced with the 8051 microcontroller. The following images shows the block diagram of 8051 microcontroller interfacing with the RAM memory, external RAM and external ROM memory. So this is the diagram, block diagram. In this diagram you can see that the 8051 microcontroller has to be interfaced with the RAM memory and ROM memory. The size of RAM memory is maximum, that is 64 KB, and size of ROM memory is maximum 64 KB. So here port 2, port 0, first port 0 can be interfaced with this RAM memory and ROM memory, as port 0 is a combination of address and data. The latch is used to send the address of A0 to A7, and the data can be interfaced directly, that is data 0 to data 7. ALE pin is connected to the latch. Port 2, it is a combination of a higher bit address bus A to A15. So port 2 can be connected to the RAM memory and ROM memory. Then read and write strobe is there. Then write strobe is always connected to the OE bar. Here you can see PACN bar of the 8051 microcontroller is connected to the OE bar memory of the ROM. Now this is the same diagram of interfacing of external RAM and ROM memory with 8051 microcontroller. In case of insufficient memory, we can add two external memory chip with capacity of 64 KB each. Input and output ports P2 and P3 are used for addressing and data transmission as shown in figure. The microcontroller 8051 has two separate reading signals, that is RD bar and PACN bar. When RD bar is activated, then byte from external data memory RAM should be read, while when PACN bar is activated, then byte from the external program memory ROM should be read. When the 8051 microcontroller start execution from external memory, that is ROM memory, the microcontroller generates the ALE signal, that is address latch enable signal, and transmit lower 8 bit of address, that is A0 to A7 of port 0. ALE pin is connected to the octal latch, which is number is 74HCT573. A signal on the pin ALE, the octal latch latches the lower 8 bit of addresses A0 to A7 on the output pins of latch, which are available on the port. The higher address byte, that is A to A15, is transmitted from port 2 at the same time. In this way, 16-bit memory address is transmitted to the memory device. When ALE pin is not connected to port 0 is configured as an input and then PSEN bar signal is generated by the microcontroller to read content from memory location whose address is already transmitted. Same thing is happened when 8051 reads some data from external data memory where addressing is performed in the same way while reading or writing of data is performed using signal RD bar and WR bar. Now external ROM memory, that is program memory interfacing. This is a diagram of the external ROM program memory with 8051 microcontroller. The figure shows how to access or interface the ROM memory to 8051 microcontroller. Port 0 is used as a multiplexed data and address lines. It gives the lower order A0 to A7 8-bit address in initial cycle and higher order 8-bit, that is A8 to A15, used as a data bus. 8-bit address is latched using the external latch and ALE signal from 8051. Port 2 provides the higher order A8 to A15 8-bit address. PSEN bar is used to activate the output enable signal of external ROM or EPROM memory. Now here it is a data memory, RAM memory interfacing with 8051 microcontroller. Port 0 is used as multiplexed data and address lines. Address lines are decoded using external latch and ALE signal from 8051 to provide lower order, that is A0 to A7 address lines. Port 2 having higher order address lines. RD bar and WR bar signals from port 3 selects the memory read and memory write operation respectively. Thank you.